today's video, I'm going to be giving you guys a $1,000 White Fox Boutique try-on haul. I love these videos. Just have to say, they are awesome. They're so much fun to make, and I really hope you guys enjoy watching them. So, without further ado, let me introduce White Fox. White Fox has the cutest clothes and a very, very large variety of clothes. There's also White Fox Active and White Fox Swimwear. White Fox also offers Afterpay for all US, Australian, and New Zealand customers with worldwide express shipping. I am currently doing a giveaway with them where you can find all the information to enter on their Instagram or their website. Now, without further ado, let's get into the try-on haul. So our first category is going to be activewear. So first up, we have the One Step Closer sports bra in black. It's animal print and it's crisscrossed in the back. I love it, it's true to size. I got it in a small. And we also have these high-waisted leggings to match, same animal print. These are called the Down For It leggings in black, and I got these in an extra small. And if you're 5 foot, almost 5 foot one, then you should get the extra small because the length of the leggings fits me perfectly. Next up, we have the Don't Sweat It sports bra in an extra small, and it's charcoal tie-dye is like the print. So it looks black, but when you get close or a certain like light shines on it, it has a grayish black tint to it. But there is also a matching of biker shorts that I love, and on the back it says White Fox Active. So obviously this is their activewear collection. They're high-waisted just like I like them, and I feel like the biker shorts aren't too long and not too short, so it's like awkward. I think they're a great length, so yes, this is our next set. And lastly, in the activewear section of today's video, we have this sports bra, which is my favorite. This is also the Don't Sweat It sports bra, but it's in blue tie-dye, so it looks like clouds. I love this one. And did I mention that whenever I have sports bras, I always, always, always need the straps to be adjustable because you just never know. With these sports bras, if you get the right size, it fits perfectly. So a small and extra small in these sports bras fit me very, very, very well, so I recommend them. All right, now I want to move on to jeans. So these are so stinking cute. I've never had jeans this color before. So these are the Moving On Boyfriend jeans in washed blue denim, and they are in extra small. Let me just say, the color of these, I've never, ever, ever seen on a pair of jeans that I've owned. They're not just like blue, they have a gray tint to them. I don't know if you guys like can see it really on camera, but when it gets like the spots of dark, it looks more gray than blue in person, which I really love because not all jeans have to be the same blue boring color. So yeah, I love these, and it has a little White Fox tag on the back. Yeah, these are awesome. And then we also have the Drive Me Crazy cropped jeans in vintage black. These are also awesome and they're high-waisted. I love these. Any pair of black jeans is perfect because I don't own much of them. So yeah, this is awesome. Those were the two pairs of jeans that I got. So now let's move on to some loungewear, just like comfy clothes that I would definitely wear on days like today. So right now I'm actually wearing these self-love tank top in sand, and it's in an extra small, but not only is it just a cute tank top, it also has matching shorts, like sweat shorts that we all do and we all cut, but they make them for you. They're so soft and it's thick material, which I appreciate because I wear these to dance and I don't want to sweat through them. But the waistband is nice and stretchy, there's a string to make it tighter if you'd like, and the bottom is a cute little White Fox logo. And I also got the same tank top I'm wearing right now, but I got it in white and it says White Fox Self-Love Club. Our last loungewear item is going to be this Forever in Style hoodie dress in black. I've never owned a hoodie dress and I'm so glad I do now because dresses, not always the best. Hoodie dresses, always perfect. Obviously, who doesn't know that I love hoodies? If you don't, then you're missing out on something. But the front says World Tour White Fox, and the back is my personal favorite. The back is so cute. Like, the coloring is on point. I love it. It's so soft. It has the strings in the front, of course, and it's the perfect length. I have nothing but good things to say about this. Now we're gonna move on to dresses, and I'm always so excited when it comes to like the dress portion of like videos like this because I can never really find dresses that I feel like are comfortable but also like look flattering on my body, and I just feel like I'm so picky sometimes. So I can't wait to show you guys these because I'm obsessed. Okay, so the first one I'm gonna show you is called the Make Me Stay mini dress in pink. It's so hard to show you guys just holding it, but it ties around your neck over your head like that, and then this is the front, and then there's a little cutout in the back, and then it hooks around and ties. The color is not bright pink, it's not light pink, it's like mauve in a way. I really love it because it's the pink that I would wear. I necessarily wouldn't wear a bubblegum pink very often. So yes, this dress, perfect for summer. Okay, this next one is called the Summertime Mini Dress. So it is a very fitted dress, which is not quite my style, but I'm getting used to it and I really love the color. So it's like a forest green, not so much sage, not bright, kind of foresty. I don't really know. I liked it a lot though. And the best part is that it has one sleeve and then one knot. I don't know, I feel like it's very unique. I'm going to butcher the name of the color of the dress really fast so you guys can laugh. Khaki. I don't know. And this last dress I'm going to show you is a fitted blue mini dress, and the bottom has like the straps to make it, you know, tighter and stuff. And the name of it is called the Feel Good Mini Dress. We are getting used to these tight fitted dresses. I am making a statement now. I'm going to get used to it. Alright, as you guys know, I own way too many crop tops, but I couldn't resist but getting any more, so let me show you all of them. This is called the Head Start crop top in a pink print. It almost looks like a splattered print, but it's one of those bandana like tops that you make, but you know, they obviously made it so it's not a bandana. They just made it so it's cute. But yeah, it's silky, it's perfect. It has extra lining, obviously in the chest area, so like you don't have to wear a bra with it all the time. But yeah, I love this. These are becoming like my favorite shirts to wear because they're so like free and like flowy and cute at the same time. Next up, we have the Style Muse crop top in an extra small. This is the Sun-Kissed Ombre color. Let me just say, this is my favorite color pattern together, but it also kind of reminds me of like a corset in a way. I don't know how to explain it, but this part is like wired, so the bottom feels like that. I've never worn one before, but it's really cute. The straps are tied, so of course they're adjustable, and the back has a zipper. This color though, that's what I said. So this is called the Keep On Dancing Blue Crop Top. So I don't know if you guys can quite see with the tag there, but the front is twisted and then it's long sleeve, it's flowy, it's like, what is this material called? I don't really know. It's so like stretchy and flowy and I don't know. The color is my favorite color, blue. I'll be wearing this everywhere. It is a crop top, so I would love to wear this with those jeans. Those black jeans with this would look so cute. This crop top is called A New Chapter in White. So there's a cutout in the neck area and it ties like a halter top. And the back also ties, so you probably wouldn't be able to wear a bra with this, but it's totally fine. I could totally see me rocking this when I have like a really cute tan. Like, yeah. I would love to wear this with a patterned skirt just because it's like a cream white color. It's just so pretty when you're tan, you know? I'll be wearing this all summer, just letting everyone know to go check the Instagram because there'll probably be a lot of pictures in there. Alright, and before we move on to the swimsuit portion of today's video, I'm going to show you the last clothing item. This is called the Ellery Mini Skirt in Pastel Tie-Dye. Yep, that's what I said. I have never owned a skirt like this material before. It's so soft, but still so silky. Yeah, the color, favorite colors, and it's the perfect length. So yes, I could totally wear this with this white top, I know. But yeah, let's move on to the swimsuit portion of today's video. So guys, it is almost summer, and that means that we need new bathing suits because we are going to be at the pool and the beach all summer, I know. But let me just say that I'm so freaking picky when it comes to bathing suits, my family knows. I'll wear the same one every single day if I can't find the one I like. So I can't wait to show you these because I'm obsessed with them and they fit perfectly. And let's not mention how cute they are because they're like right off of Instagram. So this top is called the Hiatus Bikini Top in Mint. The color, my favorite color, I have to say. I love this color and the, I don't know if you guys can see that, but can you guys see like the texture? Yeah, it's like really comfortable. The straps are adjustable and there's wiring all around the bathing suit, so it's very supportive and I really enjoy wearing it. Not to mention the matching high-waisted bottom. Next, we have the Seychelles bikini top with butterflies. It's pink and purple and blue, the best combination. The top goes around your neck and the back ties obviously around your back, and you can tie this part tighter or looser depending on like how you want to wear it. You can probably also wear it strapless, like both around your back. There's multiple ways you can wear this one. And my favorite part is that the bottoms are tie bottoms. I love the tie bottoms because you get to adjust like where you want to wear them. So yeah, these are also super cute. So this top is called the Golden Hour Bikini. It is a triangle bikini and it is in the Tropicana print. Tell me that this print doesn't remind you of like your family vacations when you were like, I want to say like 11 or 12. This brings back memories. I love this print. It is so bright and colorful, perfect for summer. Not to mention how cute the bottoms are. The bottoms are high-waisted and they're the same print, which I love. And the last thing in today's haul is this top. This is also the same top as the first one I showed you, which was the mint one, the Hiatus bikini top, but the color is called Marigold. The bottoms are also high-waisted, and not to mention they have the cutest little white fox like jewel on the back. So cute. And that is the end of today's try-on haul. I don't know about you guys, but I'm obsessed with everything. And I just want to give a huge thank you to White Fox for sending me these so I can show them all to you guys. Thank you for sponsoring today's video, and I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to check out White Fox, then definitely click the link down below. Everything will be linked down below. I love you guys so much. So if you liked today's video, don't forget to like, subscribe, click the bell, share it with your friends, tell everybody about it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Peace! My hair is wild today, so I apologize. I just had hot Cheetos.